learning new languages is that you'll be able to feel more at home in your own country. Because India, as we already know, is a country of linguistic diversity. There are thousands of languages spoken all over this country, and out of all those thousands of languages, only 22 are the official languages of India. Now, from starting from today onwards until the 22nd of December, we'll be learning one language every day. Okay, very easy, very common day-to-day usable sentences we'll learn. They'll be very easy. Now, today we'll start with SMS, Ohomia, and I'll. I have prepared some very simple sentences. I want all of you to repeat after me. So, when you meet someone, what is your first reaction? What is the first word you say in Hindi? The first word we say in Hindi is Namaste. So, Namaste is spoken as Namaskar. Please repeat loudly, Namaskar. Very good. So the second sentence we'll learn is, what do we ask next? What is your name? So in SMS, we say it as Apunar Naam Ki. Please repeat again, Apunar Naam Ki. Okay, we have seen on the board that we have also written in Roman and Hindi script, in Devanagari and Roman script. So you can read it clearly. Now, the answer would be Mor Naam. And please fill in the dash. You'll have to put your own name in the dash. So I'll be saying Mor Naam Dhanita Das. Slowly, repeat after me one more time. Mor Naam. I'll say your own name. Very good. Now, the third sentence is, Apuni bhale asene. What does it mean? How are you? Apuni bhale asene. And the answer is? The answer is there anyone who can say? This is just different ways of being able to speak the same sentence. Apuni kene ase? Means how are you? The answer is no. When with etiquette, we thank someone. When somebody asks you how you are, you say thank you, I am fine. So in Assamese, we say dhanyabad. Moi bhale asu. Please repeat one more time. Dhanyabad. Moi bhale asu. Thank you so much. Tomorrow we have